표정을 보니 어떤가요? 좀 긴장한 모습이 보이나요?
네, 아주 긴장을 많이 한 것 같고요. 어제 좀 잠을 설친 것 같습니다.
He's a dull and white. I think probably looking for a little payback.
My impression is that maybe he underestimated AlphaGo and he's going to change his tactics.
Yeah, but Lee Sedol is playing much slower today, which is going to affect us. He's playing at half the speed, actually.
서로가 뭐 이렇게 재밌다, 누가 좋다 이렇게 얘기하기는 힘들 것 같습니다. 나왔던 두수를 보면은 알파고가 굉장히 또 약한 느낌이 드는데
이런 거에 또 방심을 하면 안 되거든요. 네,
뭐 네, 저도 감이 지금 안 잡히는데요.
Well, if I say anything about AlphaGo that is not normal, is maybe the way it handles a game when it thinks it is ahead.
Yes, because we're actually going to have a visit from one of the team, and yes. We'll talk about exactly that point from the inside. Yes. Thanks so much for coming by, Thor. I really appreciate it. Can you sort of share a bit of what is going on in AlphaGo?
So AlphaGo has these three main components. There's the policy network, which was trained on high-level games to imitate those players. And then we have a second component. We call this the value net. And it can evaluate the board position and say, what is the probability of winning in this particular position? And then third component is the tree search, where it would look through different variations of the game and try to figure out what will happen in the future. So if we now take a position like this, first the policy network would scan the position and come up with what would be the interesting spots to play. And it builds up a tree of variations, and it then employs this value net that tells it how promising is the outcome of this particular variation. So AlphaGo tries to maximize its probability of winning, but it doesn't care at all about the margin by which it wins.
Okay, so when you see a slow-looking move, that's maybe an indication that AlphaGo thinks it has a good chance to win.
Yeah, that is a little giveaway.
A little tell. We're looking for a tell.
평소에 두던 기쁨하고는 좀 다르게 두고 있어요. 그리고 또 이런 역사적인 그런 중요한 대국을 최초로 벌이는 그런 주인공의 입장에서 부담이 많이 될 텐데 그런 부담감을 떨쳐버리고 본인이 좀 즐겼으면 좋겠어요.